Perfect. So here we are. Got the internet running again. And now we have something to competently stream. Under the same theme of westerns. Yeah, Once Upon a Time in Hollywood was really good, so this compelled me to do a little bit of a let's play of something down the lines. I'll be building for now. Okay, just making sure I got that part covered. Not sure what stars are, but either way. Go, nice little choke point. Get in, get in. There we go. Ah, all right. Gotta memorize a lot of things here. Yeah, this might. Probably played this like once or twice, but I don't have anything too committed into memory. Oh, there's a slide. Okay, sweet. Not a good spot to be. Oh. Yeah, this is a bad run. Okay. So this is the most competent level that I know, since that was the first one, and now at this point we're going blind. Where is a safe spot to wait? Alright, well, I got one credit left here. Come on, duck. rapid. That's good. Oh no. That's a good way to end a character. Inflagrated. Okay, this is where we keep on improving. That's the way these were made. There is the slide. I have to be able to use that slide properly. Okay, in the very beginning, they work on having you upgrade so that you can get through the game. Ah, okay. Well, I slid into gunfire instead of going downwards. Oh man, the guy's just waiting right there. That's dynamite. Come on, I'm trying to duck here. I wonder if you could slide and then duck afterwards. Dude, this guy's surrounded. Hard to aim and shoot. Like, aim while crouching towards the guy and shooting. Yeah, it's hard to shoot. You can't crouch and shoot forward. You can only. Oh! Never realized that. So when you're crouching, you can't shoot forward. Yeah. I should have paid attention to that. Okay. But, yeah. Okay. So crouching and shooting is not as good. Okay. That ended a little better. have to be ready to attack anyone from an angle. Like, stay at one spot and just shoot from there. I don't think moving will be to my benefit as much. Strong chick. Wow. Alright. Yeah, there's a fine line between, like, playing as consciously as possible and then just playing on reaction, so... I don't know which one I'm doing yet. I feel like there's no difference between either of those guys. I'll try it later, but I'm just trying to get this part figured out. No! Whoa. Well, this guy's gonna get run over. Right? Yeah, that makes sense. Alright, well, I'm gonna go down because that guy is coming. Crouching takes some time. Yeah, my character's been obliterated. Oh my goodness, I just got out of invincibility. I think I'm preparing this way too much to Rolling Thunder, where I think you could crouch and shoot. I think that was a big difference there. This guy only moves at one pace. Oh goodness. I was so ready for the bulls. Forgot about the guy shooting. I also don't know my angles. Don't know where these diagonal shots are gonna end up. And there is no melee attack here. I should just jump straight up. Get rid of all the guys there. And that's everyone. I'm not too satisfied with that one, but we did get across. Yep, my bad. I'm trying to fix myself some dinner here. Okay, come on. I'm thinking it'd be better, instead of just walking straight ahead, to maybe stay back as far as I can. Because now, I think it really just depends on where I place myself, more than anything. Yeah, and I made way too many attempts to try to get that purple thing. Come on. I was hoping he would duck right when he gets there. Thoughtfully. Oh, missed the star. Okay. I don't know what the stars do. I think, yeah, they're credits. They're... Or lives, anyway. Rolls are going through. Oh, gotta get out of there. There we go. Oh, I was hoping I could go through those doors. My bad. Okay, I have to be ready for that guy. Come on, I was trying to crouch. Slightly better. Although I earned less that one. Okay, so that's the safest spot of that area. This is definitely a game about placement. That's the wrong place. No. Yeah, this is not a question of speed at all. Cannot slide on the roof. Well, it depends. There's a very small difference between what you can and cannot do on those ledges. Ah, that would have been good. Ah. Trying to go up on the roof. Nope. Nope. That was awful. Oh no. What? All right. We're inching closer and closer. Although, wasn't my best run so far like the first, monetarily? Do this, Billy. The Japanese must have really thought Billy was the most common American name. Come on. Oh, I can't. Ah. Alright. There's no way to slide unless I'm pressing a diagonal. There is no down slide here, it's all diagonal slides. Yeah, if the gunshot didn't get me, with the explosion definitely would have. No. I almost went without losing any credits by the Bulls. I wonder if it does count if I just shoot them off screen. No, yeah, nope. I couldn't even have gotten back there. Ah, trying to shoot above. Conscious ducking though, definitely a good thing. Jump. No, just walk on their backs. That's a good one. Alright. He ending up. Alright, here. There we go. Whoa, get out of there. don't mind me. I feel like I learned something. Must feed myself. Food for thought. Oh yeah. Who wants that chewing ASMR? No. Okay. He does shoot a little. Like, it creeps a little closer every time. It's not just the same place every time. Oh, that cover's good. Wow. Okay, we got a star there. No! I screwed that up. There we go. Nah. I had him. Whoa. Ah, he's slightly above normal height. Yeah, they're not really directly in your line of fire. Not always. Oh, did the barrel really hurt me? Oh, that was stupid. No! No, I don't think the slide's an attack, it's just for movement. Go. Ooh. All right, I got to the boss though. Nice little intro there. Moving a little more methodically. All right. You're doing good, Billy. Let's go. No, he got me. No. good prize. I'm surprised I lived that. Nope, that place is closed off now. Damn, that was another star. Slipping. No, come on. Trying to duck. I'm learning that I'm not a big fan of this Genesis controller. Well, the D-pad anyway. Forgot where I was. This is not a good run. I'll game over this. Should be a little more attentive. Guys are madmen. The madmen in purple. No. Yes. Perfect. Oh my gosh. Okay. Don't shoot that guy immediately, because that star is an opportunity. No! I'm not gonna restart this one. This run's okay, I guess. Oh, hey, he kinda has invincibility when he's transferring between floors. That should make the coins come to me. All the upgrades. Alright, I guess. I got two guns at least. No, come on! Crouch! Mm-mm. good. This guy coming up. Bulls are completely harmless. No. Nope, I walked right into it. I do see myself having better habits, but I'm expecting better. No. That's a tough dude. That guy's gotten me so many times. His vantage point is crazy. I should really have better, like, I should have upgraded my bullets and not lose so many lives. Start getting fast. So far, so good. I'm gonna go down first. No. Get some invincibility, and now I know this guy's here. Ah, oh, damn. I thought I was getting that guy in passing, the barrel guy. At least I can hit the barrel. Come on, man. a tough one. No. Oh my goodness. I mess up the bull part? Come on, that's the easiest part. Ah, all right, second building. Dynamite. I gotta start remembering the dynamite. I should stay on the balcony. Oh, that guy's tough. No. There we go. So many 50-50s I put myself into. Back up. Yeah, he was waiting. Boss is coming. No. It's a good game. It was really fun. Yeah, it doesn't sound like I'm having a lot of fun, but it's actually given me a lot of challenge and a lot of reward for just picking up good habits. What more could you ask for? Now I'm gliding. Watch out. No. 50-50. That's a 50-50. Did they like suicide bombing? Is that a thing? Yeah, this is a bad run. Play a little more patient. That's all I need to do. A little more patient. That's a star. No. Good. I'm glad that affects them too. Need the visibility there. This is the bulls. Yeah, I gotta get off that balcony as soon as I can. Okay, I could shoot the dynamite to set it off. That's cool. Can't use this as a vantage point. Here. No, come on! Pressing diagonal and crouch is far too, like, similar. That's really annoying. No, that was stupid. That was especially stupid. No, come on. I'm trying to duck here. No, this is bad. No, I'm not accepting that. Yeah, it's really annoying when a D-pad is just like one button that swivels on a center point. Should be good, but it just makes me think of like the way the 360s is like. Some dudes coming in hot. Yep. Damn. That stupid dynamite. So even when I think it out, it might be a lost cause. I gotta get down from here. The roof or the floor is better for that part. So that's one of the toughest parts of this level. Look at the parallax. Looks good. Advance this because a lot of shit goes on here. That guy's a problem when you first emerge. Okay. That guy's a problem. And that's all of them. Okay. Yeah. So go through this last part slowly. Guy, he's a problem. That guy's a problem. That guy's definitely a problem. Yeah, this is one of the tougher areas too, right here. One of the tougher locations. Whoa! I lucked out there. I thought his bullets would have changed. Ah, oh, come on, go down. Come on, oh my god. These margins. Yeah, I'm not playing as urgent. I am definitely playing careless. okay. I didn't think that place had it. No. I need a ledge. Stupid porch. His stupid porch. No. Oh, the barrel exploding would have been cool. Look at that. It's such a gorgeous opening screen. Romana? Let's see. So you got a shotgun. How are you not playing as this guy? What? This gun's crazy. Oh, oh my goodness. So you can't pick up a star if that happens? Oh, this is terrible. I'm learning these horrible things right now. Alright. That's not how I'm gonna start out as Cormana. Come on. I wanna do him proudly. Dude, by default, his gun is crazy. I thought I was dead. Okay. What? Oh my god, I'm trying to crouch again. It's very strict about pressing down and down only. Down. Come on. I should have known. I went down too soon. But, something to know. Whoa. Okay. I can pick those up. The That's amazing. Come on, crouch. Let's see. Awesome. Alright. Yeah, that last part's not so bad. This guy's got dynamite. Awesome. Oh, this guy's bullets reach too. Oh man. Yeah, once you're there, oh man, there's no getting out of there without losing a life. Damn, shouldn't have jumped. Stupid. Panic jump. No! Damn! I didn't realize I was a star. That's it for credits. Damn, I slid. The boss, damn, that guy. Position where he is. Can we get him over here? Oh man, alright, I dropped the barrel again. That's good. Yeah, this story is definitely about Cormano. Billy's like your way of like having strict guidelines of knowing the trajectory of your bullets. But once you learn how to use Billy, then Cormano's like a whole lot more generous. Amateur's mistake. So far, so good. Okay, there is an alternative. No! Alright, picking it up is crouching and pressing A. Okay. Sometimes it won't respond. This runs pretty bad. This is there. Good. Okay. Alright, perfect. We learned a way out of that. The guy in the barrel is actually really tough. Stars. No, shit. Okay, it's this guy with his porch. This one, there's another guy. That's the one. I'm gonna do a lot more sliding here. Yes! Oh my goodness, yes. Oh shit. That felt great. Horse sequence. Oh, okay. Follow the shadow, follow the shadow. Okay. All right. I wish I was listening to the music. I feel like the music is probably really good. Still got some time. No! Damn. Alright. Got him to 10. That's good. Ah! I'll do one more, and then we'll call it, see how far we get with this. That was kind of my mental goal anyway. No. All right, that was silly. Yeah, I'm out of here. I think the off-screen guys even get hit, which is good. Yes. That's such a relief to know. Oh, damn. First take out. Oh, it's here too. Aw. I could have made it through there. Good hotel here. Ooh. Stuff. Ah. Yeah, this one got. Oh, this one just stuck. Important. Yeah, watch out for these pepper dudes. Trying to trip me up. Oh, I should have walked to the bridge at that point. Is that guy gone? Yeah, I shouldn't have lost that life, but that's okay. Yeah, 6-1-9-0-0. I got a one-up though, that's good. Oh, right off the bat you get dynamite, that's good. Awesome. Oh, come on. That was so clumsy. I should be going slowly through this. Brand new to me. Constant up and down is really tricky with the angles. Ah, everything's close quarters in this one. Damn, that's it. Blow him up, yes. Oh, that would have been sick. Oh, if I got him. Wow. All right, I'm cool with that. Well, we couldn't get Mad Dog Mccree running in a manner that would be conducive to a good gameplay experience or a good stream. I guess yeah, Mad Dog Mccree, the writing's on the wall with that one. Just wasn't built to last. It's more of a parody anyway, so that's why I thought it was a little bit fitting to go with the theme of Once Upon a Time in Hollywood. But I mean, this works out great because this really does hit on to what's great about westerns, even if the humor about it is pretty tongue-in-cheek about the characters that surround the western genre. But I think we got a good dose of action with that one. And if you haven't seen it yet, I don't know, I would definitely recommend go see that film. It's a good one. So I will probably be playing this pretty soon. I don't know how soon, but I have some other things that I would like to get through. Like Cinemore is still on that list, Ollie Ollie's still on that list. I have a couple things that I haven't shown yet that I'd like to use to be able to play. He's letting all those guys keep running the entire time. Wow, that guy's really good. Yeah, whoever did those demos is really good for them. Maybe I'll watch it a little bit and just learn some tactics. Alright, well, that's it for now, folks. See you next time. Thanks for watching.